Smart Test Series, brought to you by Federation of Corrugated Box Manufacturers of India. FCBM is the apex body of India's corrugated packaging industry. Volume 1. Testing of Paper. Name of the test: Bursting Strength and Burst Factor. Significance: Bursting strength is measured as the maximum hydrostatic pressure required to rupture the sample by constantly increasing the pressure applied through a rubber diaphragm on 1.20-inch diameter, 30.5-millimeter sample. Bursting strength tells how much pressure paper can tolerate before rupture. Generally, bursting strength depends upon the kind, proportion, and amount of fibers present in the sheet, their method of preparation, their degree of beating and refining upon sheet formation, and the use of additives. Testing equipments: bursting strength mullion, sample cutter. Calibration of the equipment to be checked using an aluminium foil every 100 readings, and the rubber diaphragm must be replaced every 500 readings or 6 months, whichever is sooner. Sampling with respect to lot size. Test specimen preparation: ASTM D774, TAPI T403. Bursting strength of paper. Condition the sample at 27 degrees Celsius and 65% relative humidity. Test procedure: place the sample to be tested over the diaphragm plate. Lower the clamping plate by pressing the button down. The first test on a new sample should always be done with the gauge of greater range, 0 to 120 pounds per square inch. Make sure that the valve to this gauge is open and the valve to the other gauge, 0 to 30 pounds per square inch, is closed. Record the bursting pressure indicated by the digital display on the equipment. Push the button upward and remove the old sample. The instrument is ready for the next test. Once the bursting strength is calculated, the bursting factor can easily be calculated with the help of above given expression. Burst factor is equal to bursting multiplied by 1000 divided by grammage, where burst factor BF is a proportionality constant and has the same value for a material. It has got no units. However, bursting strength is expressed in kilogram per square centimeter, or kilopascal, or in pound per square inch. One has to be selected. Burst index is equal to burst strength in kilopascal divided by grammage in gram per meter square, or burst factor is equal to bursting strength in gram per centimeter square divided by grammage in gram per meter square, or burst ratio is equal to bursting strength in pound per inch square divided by basis weight in pounds per ream. The test readings must be noted in maximum, minimum, and average. Laboratory of ACT, Association of Corrugated Case in Telangana, and PCRI, Packaging Clinic and Research Institute, Hyderabad, utilized for the purpose of illustrating the tests.